Links, HeartGirl26 here, back with a brand new episode of Pokemon Glaze. Now, if you guys watched yesterday's episode, wow! Well, if you watched last week's episode, it was the first episode, but if you watched yesterday's episode, you saw that we finally made it and got our first badge and actually made it to the next area, which is Serenity Isles, where we are currently. And I failed to catch a Jirachi. We're not going to speak of that again. But for what Pokemon I do have, Let's do a quick summary. We have Positive the Magnemite, who has Magnet Pole, which traps Steel-type Pokemon. That'd be nice. I don't know why I clicked out of you. Alright, we have Kai, 0.2, who has Intimidate, and it's a Luxio, which lowers the foe's attacks. And then we have Copycat the Ditto, who has Limber that prevents paralysis. And to be honest, I wasn't expecting, Copycat to make it through the last gym, but it did. So today I am hoping to make it to the next gym, because there's a gym here in town. I need to check what I have for items. I should buy some items. And then proceed, because if I remember correctly, we're supposed to meet up with the professor again back in our hometown, so we'll do that. I don't have enough money. We'll spend on one potion, and then go from there. Alright, so let's continue exploring. We explored everywhere we could. We didn't go past here, so let's see. Okay. I'm perfectly content to walk on the beach instead of swim. I don't get wet this way, after all. No, that's true. So I'm probably going to need to get surf somehow. That's that way. Did I make it all the way? Oh, I can't get any further, so. Okay, I'm not gonna go in there because that's the training area. In previous games, when I'm even just playing, I don't do well in those type of areas. Oh, what is this? Hello, Heart. Terry's back as you see. Oh, Terry's a ground type? Oh no. Oh no, I do not. I was hoping to have water type because I have electric, but oh, I need a, oh my goodness. Annabelle. Okay, I think I talked to everybody, but oh, can I get a, I wonder if I can go down here. Oh yes, I can. Okay. This bridge is absolutely exquisite. Okay, we'll take on some trainers here and try to raise our Pokemon and see if we can go to a newer area. Oh, I like that sprite. Tourist Chris sends out Floatzel. Okay, if you want to send out Floatzel, that's fine. Out on par. We're gonna use Thunderbolt. You use Swift, huh? Still didn't do much. But, oh! I really need to get a Water-type Pokemon. I have two Electric-type Pokemon. That is not gonna do well. So, wait. Wait a minute. If I raise enough money, Gibble! We're gonna send out Copycat for that one. But if I have an idea. If I can get enough money, one of my Pokemon can learn Leaf Blade, and I can decimate the Leaf Blade. Transform. Okay. Use oh, no. Oh, I regret my decision. Oh. Come on, Gibble! Okay, you did Sand Attack, thank goodness. Alright, come on, Copycat! Come on, Copycat! Don't miss! Well, we lost Mimic! Or Copycat, I mean. Oh, no, 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 no! No! Stayed with. Oh! You killed Copycat! I actually kind of. Your battle style? Marvelous. Thanks. You didn't even give me any money. Oh, we. What? Great way to start the. Welcome to Serenity Isles. Okay. I just left. Get out of my way. Great way to start the episode off. I never. Oh, shoot. We're gonna go heal. No, I forgot to set a timer, so give me a sec, guys. And start. Okay, there we go. Oh, I didn't want to lose Copycat. I actually wanted Ditto to go through, but, I mean, we only can transform. Dragons are weak to dragons. Yeah. Alright. Move, Pokemon. Rip. Come on. Rip, Copycat. You were good Pokemon for the little bit you battled. You will be missed. Oh, I lost Copycat. Come on, let's have a battle! As long as you don't have a Gible. Can I get a Gible? Alright, Alicia would like to battle. Starmie! Okay. Thunderbolt. What is it with the Pokemon using Swift? Alright. I thought Magnemite would be faster since it's part electric, but I guess not. That's okay. Yes, level 22. Awesome. Alright. It still didn't give me much money. Let's see. Do I have another trainer down here? Yes, I do. I can still. Let's see. Whoa, a trainer! Let me photograph your Pokemon. Really? Maybe my Pokemon don't want to be photographed. Did you ever think of that, Mathis? I'm gonna have to switch positive. So we're gonna not kill positive because positive was so useful. Alright. And that actually helped, so let's see. Wait, okay, I'm recording. Come on. You got a crit. Lovely. Are you not done? Okay, you did it four times. Alright, charge. I can Thunderbolt you. I want to see how much damage that will do. Flame Wheel! Lovely. Interesting animation. Okay, and Thunderbolt. And that should KO you. Yes! Alright. I didn't have to worry about losing Pokemon to that. I got some great shots. How dare you take pictures of my Pokemon while they were battling, mister? I know you didn't tell me. Still! Are you gonna tell me that every time I come here? I would understand the first time, it's strange. Well, at least I know how to greet people. Let's go heal! Jolteon! I never saw that! That's cool! Oh, shut up, dishwasher! Sorry if you guys can hear that. I needed to do dishes, and of course, I decided to record right when I did dishes. That's great on me. Come on. Is this like the Nugget Bridge or something? Don't you think this is amazing? Why do you have, like, evil person music? Are you evil? No, you're a tourist. Are you an evil tourist? Diego! Come on, KO it. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't want to lose! you guys having the stupid Gible. Where do I get cut? I need another Pokemon. Where do I get cut? Because if I can get cut, I can get a Pokemon back there. Or a fishing rod. A fishing rod would be wonderful. I lost positive. That's two Pokemon in a... Can I go an episode without losing Pokemon? Oh my god. How am I supposed to level up when I keep losing Pokemon? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm sorry for repeating myself, but I'm just really upset. Positive did so much and had that sonic boom as well. Alright. How much money? How much do I have now? Don't have enough. God, how many more trainers? Surely you're a trainer, right? I hope so, even though I keep losing Pokemon left and right. Please don't have... Please have a water type Pokemon. You have two. Croconaw, I can handle Croconaw. Your water type. Alright. That's good. Charge. Just to make sure I have that extra boost of power. Water gun, really. Wonderful. Take that down. Hopefully you still have just a water type. That's your second Pokemon. I don't know if I really need a new charge right before Thunderbolt. I don't want to learn Roar. No. It's not useful. Well, it is useful. A Chinchou. Okay, I can hit. This might be a little more tricky, so I will use Charge. Oh, please don't have Volt Absorb. Oh my goodness, don't have Volt Absorb. Okay, use Bubble. No! Stupid misclick! Dang it! And now I'm confused. Lovely. Just in case, I'm gonna heal. Oh my goodness! Ah! Please! Please don't hit! Please don't hit yourself! Don't hit yourself! Don't hit yourself! Thank you! You have Volt Absorb! Oh, why? Don't hit yourself. Please don't hit yourself. Thank you. Yeah, that's still doing pretty decent damage. Ugh. I'm gonna use potion. Flail! Oh my god, that did nothing. Yes! Ooh, that was actually a decent hit. Since I'm not confused, I don't need to worry about confusion. Ow, that kind of hurt. Awesome. Alright. You're quite a challenge. Yeah, you were quite a challenge too, and I still don't have enough. Alright, we're gonna run all the way back so I can heal, and hopefully there's some grass at the end of this so I can maybe get... Thank you for welcoming me back. So I can maybe get a new Pokemon friend. I really need, maybe a grass type would be nice. Or water type. Yes, please. Just so I can take on this ground gym and not worry about Kai kicking the bucket again. Well, this is Kai Point 2, so it hasn't kicked the bucket yet, but my previous Kai did. At least I made it to Luxio this time. All right. Wrong side. Stop hitting the bridge! Please, no more trainers. Okay. Oh, here we go. Don't think I've caught a Pokemon here. We're about to find out! Please give me a good Pokemon! Wait, they're not affected by, ground! Ooh. That would be useful. I will use Bite, though, because... Spark might not kill you, but I don't want to risk it. I really need this Pokemon.
I mean, Bite almost killed it, so imagine what a,
Well, it's a higher level than something I've caught, so I don't think I've caught something here. Fine. Yes! I got a new Pokemon! Awesome! Talo. Although it is small, it is very courageous. It will take on a larger Skarmory on an equal footing. However, it will weaken. Its will weakens if it becomes hungry. I'm gonna name you... What would be a good bird name? Tweety. I'm gonna name you Tweety. Welcome to the tweem. Welcome to the tweem, Tweety! Oh my god. Alright. Let's see what's here. Did I catch something already here? Oh no. Oh no. Well, I'm not going down because... But... We're gonna go back. About to do all that all over again. Alright, I'm gonna heal and then I'm gonna pause the video because I wanna know if I can get cut anytime soon. So let's heal. Because I need. Yes, the bird is nice, but I want to see if I can get one more Pokemon. Alright, I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna have to make this quick, because my headphones are dying, apparently. Come on, I need to catch this. Sorry, my headphones died in the middle of recording, so... Oh, come on! I'm gonna use all my balls. I need another Pokemon. Come on, you're not even staying! You're not even wiggling! Come on, I'll give you... Come on, please. Yes! Oh, I needed that. Yes! Oh, I got Larvitar. Okay. Whew. Larvitar is born deep under the ground and must eat its way through the soil above and reach the surface for it to see its parents' faces. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna name you Raph. Yes. Okay, so we got Raph. Can you learn Cut? Come on. Yes. No, you can't even learn Cut! Oh my goodness. Thing is, I don't- Not good. Not good at all. No? Okay. I'm actually, because I am so worried my headphones are gonna die, I'm gonna heal, and I know this is gonna be a short episode. There we go. Alright, yes. Yes. Alright. Yeah, don't kill my Pokemon. But I'm going to call it here. We're gonna go visit mom and dad. And, because I'm afraid my headphones are gonna die again, and apparently they need to be charged, and the cord I need to use to charge them is the way I can play on the joypad, and for some reason my keyboard isn't working. So, unfortunately, we lost two Pokemon, but we gained two Pokemon, so we have a team of three. We got a Larvitar and a Talos, so I'm happy on that. So, I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, please leave show some love to the like and subscribe button down below. Tell me your thoughts, answer the question of the day, whatever that may be, down below in the comments. And until next time, Heartlings, bye!